as an angel gets its wings. Once again, since I'm working with brass, I'm using... Sorry about that. I'm using brasso. So, as always, make sure you have some rubber gloves on. Ventilated area. Keep your kids, cats, and dogs away. Give it a nice coat of this so it can get right to work. Brasso does a great job on brass. I couldn't find any markings on this bell. Once I'm done polishing, I'll have to give it a good bath so I get all of the brass out of the nooks and crannies. Ring-a-ding-ding. Won't take very much to get this one clean. Feel free to comment as well. Tell me about your favorite ASMR. I like it when people come close to the camera and scratching. Not a very big fan of really overproduced ASMR. I think it should be more organic. Considered a short. Grab another paper towel. Okay. scratching me out at the door, wanting to be a part of whatever I'm doing. They're my favorite breed. Rescue cat. Both of them were rescued after being abandoned by their mothers over the summer. One of them was a few days old, and the other one was only 3 days old. I've had her since then. She's a precious little thing. Definitely a foster fail. I love to foster kittens. Subscribe to my channel. I will see you very soon with yet another project. See you later. Bye-bye.